Testing. 1, 2, 3. Test, test. Good afternoon. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again, this time with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate. This is focusing on the DLC known as the Last Maharaja, where Jacob and Evie Frye have to protect Duleep Singh from Templar forces conspiring to have him killed and to set back cultural and economic relations between the UK and India. If you are new to my channel and if you like the content I'm bringing you, please do me a solid. Follow, like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you will know that I will go live whenever I go live on my channel. And as always, I stream on Twitch Monday through Friday about the time 3 to 6 and 7 to 10. And the replay will appear on YouTube. So without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab what you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring the Assassin's Creed Syndicate, The Last Maharaja. Right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. I was afraid something like this would happen, but no worries. The game had cut out, but I'll restart it. Stand by. Not a way to start off a stream, but it is what it is. Okay. We're starting back. We have visual. Switching to view camera mode. Hope everyone's having a good Wednesday. Happy hump day. Can't believe it's April already. Steam machine. What exactly is that? That's a shame. That's what gives capitalism a bad name. It's called what we call crony capitalism. Food was sold widely on the streets, fresh peas from the country, half muffins, rabbits ready for skinning, baked potato sandwiches, pies, fruits, nuts, eats, whelks, oysters, and more. A whelk, I gather, is a fish. So I gotta look for the S on the map. The S, of course, stands for Singh, as in Duleep Singh. So with each episode, I do two missions with it that pertain to the DLC, in this case, The Last Maharaja. There's 10 in all, which means, including today, I only have 6 missions. $2,000 Daniel Cross, a Templar sleeper agent, kills the assassin mentor in Dubai. The Templars nearly eradicate the modern brotherhood. Good send off.
Thank you. Give me the news.
Up spent the night outside the new gentleman's club. Lots of deep pockets lingering around that place.
Every week, boats filled with the stolen Indian riches arrive at London's docks. Loading the gold onto the ship of a trusted ally, Duleep and the assassins come face to face with the Templars in a final showdown before guiding the shipment out of English waters.
So, what's next, Your Greatness?
We must return this gold to its people. My people. I've procured us a captain to transport it to its destination. But our next feat will be to get it out of London.
And now it's up to you and me to protect it. Fancy that.
Precisely. Now, if you would be so good as to bring the gold aboard, we can get going.
I think the Templars are going to try to steal it. Hopefully this isn't all the gold. This little ass box of all the gold that we just recovered from the robbery. I don't think so. Gotta be more cases of this. Okay, this is all the gold. Uh-oh, time for some protection. Uh-oh. So here come the Templar forces. The blighters and the Templars.
I knew we wouldn't get far without another appearance from them. Look out!
I'm on it!
No, we're in this together.
They're on the boat. Taking damage.
Oh, great. Gotta restart the mission. Failed to protect the boat, unfortunately.
I knew we wouldn't get far without another appearance from them. Look out!
I'm on it!
No, we're in this together.
Perfect. Nice job. Here they come. Get ready. Throwing nitroglycerin in places. Oh shit.
The engine stalled. I'll need some time to fix it.
Yeah. Here they come. Oh, great. Mutiny. Fuck off, Templars. This gold isn't yours. Don't piss off.
They're trying to sink the boat. I must defend the back of the boat.
All right. And defend I shall. You're not gonna do shit.
I must defend the back of the boat. Talk about high security.
That's it. I'm coming over there.
Oh shit, still leaves in trouble.
There's no chance for you now. I have a mind to tear you to pieces.
Get back in there. Uh-oh. Somebody's attacking us. Who's gonna fucking shoot at us? Uh-huh.
Wow, splendid. That should buy our captain enough time. Now we must escort this boat to the next dock where we may disembark. And then this vessel will be clear of enemy waters. We've done some good today. I can feel it.
All part of the job. Let's see if I can take them out without them noticing.
You got so much money on what to do with it.
I think that's the last of them. The gold is in safe hands. We did a good job today. May this not be the end of our adventures together.
It would be a shame to part ways now.
We can only move forward from here. Good day.
Oh shit. Templar assassin. Thank you.
They are stubborn fellows, aren't they? Now, if you would be so kind as to excuse me. I've had quite a bit of excitement today and must think that. Do come see me again.
Haha, look at that stop. Psychological warfare. Ooh, wait. We're supposed to not throw it that way. Software. At mid-century, there were 12 London pubs named Adam and Eve, 8 named Noah's Ark, 70 crowns and 70 kings and with heads, 50 queens' heads, 12 Prince Alberts. Next time.
And it won't be the last, either. Off the rails. After the rush of excitement following the reclamation of the stolen riches saga, Duleep is ready to put another plan in motion. He asks the assassins to meet for a briefing. Sequinization bonus, 150 pounds, 150 XP, rewards, 1100 pounds, and 850 XP.
Henry has an idea of what we'll tackle next. He is waiting for us at Suffolk Station. Go ahead, I will join you there.
Someone's been killed!
Please, if not for me.
See that?
here!
English chapter is in the. It's still in the wagon. Oh no! The Templars are taking over the train.
I'm afraid we have done too much. The British Indies Company are trying to capture your train.
Agnes, I hope she's all right.
Not to worry. I'll take care of these troublemakers.
I can handle the rest from here. This is your train.
Miss McBean should be headed for Whitechapel Station.
The train is too far away. I need to grab a carriage. Singh should have a carriage nearby. Doing fine, girl. Let's go. Easy! I knew I hadn't seen the last of you. I must board the train.
Almost there.
Thank you.
need to get rid of them all.
Yourself.
What a catastrophe.
The BIC must not be very happy with how things are progressing.
You could say that.
But at least that quieted them down. For now. Go on then.
It may sound mad. I propose we steal Kohinoor Diamond.
Doesn't that belong to the Queen?
Her Majesty may wear it, but it doesn't belong to her. It was a trophy, symbolizing the colonization of India, and it deserves to be returned home. It would be an extremely delicate mission. But I know you'd be more than capable of such a feat. I have already procured some information pertaining to the location of the forge's pre-arrest. Come and find me when you've had a moment to pick it yourself.
So that's it for the Last Maharaja missions for today's stream. So I'm just gonna involve some other activities to build income, even though I have more than enough money to do, if anything. More money, more than enough. Did I word that correctly? More than I would know what to have, more money in game, more than I know what to do with it. Might go back to the Westminster Fight Club and try to win it. There's 8 rounds and they're tough. Enemies are tougher. Difficulty level is much harder.
Fire when ready! Shall we protect our sweet?
Good money. Let's go to it. Flight is 3:00.
Do me a good turn. Thank you.
Good girl.
You're looking so tough now, are ya?
Oh, blimey.
Be right back.
Incredible! Well done!
A spectacular fight, m'lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion. Into the ring with you.
Full of blood. Of course I do.
Thank you.
best of them.
My lord. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champion.
Beast in the ring!
We work ourselves up for you, and you
A spectacular fight, m'lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
Thank you. trust you.
My lord. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champion.
Three.
terrible mutt. Come again sometime, you hear?
We'll take on our champion to be.
A spectacular fight, m'lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
Go!
and gentlemen, we have a new champion! Spectacular fight, my lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
You
Oh, oh, be shy. My mom always said shyness doesn't get you anywhere. Wasted opportunity.
Thank goodness. I thought I was going to die of boredom.
Oh, come on.
Now, into the ring with you.
Oh, look, blind. Of course I do.
My lord. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champion.
Thank you. come to an end. She's dropping a guard. I'll gut you like a fish.
Spectacular fight, my lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
Steel in his back! I'd love to...
My lord. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champion. Spectacular fight, my lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
You look like you could use. challenge. Don't be shy. My mom always said shyness doesn't get you anywhere.
Never wasted opportunity.
Thank goodness. I thought I was going to die of boredom.
Oh, come on.
Now, into the ring with you.
Bullock blight. Of course I do.
My lord. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champion.
Thank you.
Check, check. 1, 2, 3. And now for the last hour of the stream, I want to thank BigGames.com for the follow. So we just did the two missions for this DLC, The Last Maharaja. Now we're about to do some fight work.
Good to have you. I was beginning to worry I'd have to take on these brutes myself.
Presence again.
try to stop me.
Any last words?
Incredible! Well done!
Fight, m'lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
See what else I can do. Boat raid? Yeah, why not? Saber's getting full. That's cool. Maybe let it fill up. Empty it at the end of the screen.
Draw and fire!
Just keep it steady and don't waste any time.
Kill
me!
Yeah,
you
don't
get out of this thing.
She saw his fire.
I've got a shot at her!
Get back here! last minute.
Something. Excellent choice. Hope to see you again.
239,000 pounds.
You all right?
Arm your men.
I'm hungry as all hell. But that's not you.
Here's a preview of the next mission. It'll be in the town of Southwark. Much to do about drinking. Or is it much to do about thinking? Much to do about drinking. This one's a train robbery. Let's catch it.
Let's go.
I'll back up this fool.
This must be so I can eat out.
There you are.
Everybody look up. Got a train to catch. As in Rob.
Come on! Come on!
Across
Come on!
The London Bridge.
Move it! Come on! Yeah!
That's the train. Let's catch the train. Stop. And these train robberies are random. They happen at any time. So if you don't catch it, you miss it. Until one becomes available again. Scripted events. Thank anyone for joining the stream, following, liking, subscribing, and hitting the notification bell at the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I greatly appreciate it. Okay, all aboard. Dagger to a gunfight, did you?
I'm not scared to die. I'm not.
But don't worry, I'm not here for you. Train is practically empty. Except for a few blighters. Last half hour of the stream, I've accrued over 246,000 pounds. Makes us rich. And you bought everything there is to buy. There really is no point. Let's do this smuggler mission. Be sure to stay tuned at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I'll be continuing another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 4 Main Story Mission on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, so stay tuned for that. Okay. Smuggler's boat. On top of the Union Jack. There's a fight club aboard this boat on the Thames. So, but only the payout is only about 1850 pounds, I believe. I love the parkour system in Assassin's Creed in the game. Think I'll do this, then I'll empty the safe because it's approaching full. Some rubbish. Good riddance to bad rubbish. Now swim, motherfucker.
I'm not finished with you.
You're not getting out of here alive.
What a bat, bitch. Get the gap. Bye bye. Don't come at me. I don't think so. Special delivery? Boom, motherfucker. Fuck around and you'll find out. Boom, yeah. Oops.
Slit. Slice.
Special delivery. Time to make myself scarce. But I'll get rid of the bodies after I loot them, of course. Can't throw the baby out with the bathwater. Like Mafia 3, there should have been some alligators in here. But then again, if I'm in the water, it wouldn't be good. Get on the train. Last 20 minutes of this stream. ...1503, Italian assassins help... Yeah, I already read that, never mind. £21,450. Money, money, money.
Henry's in.
How much I got? Ooh, look at that. £271,728.
Foul mood. Lover spat.
GBP. General British pound.
Thank you.
Let's do some patrolling. Where them blighters at? Last 15 minutes of the screen. There's one. Hey, schmuck.
Bye.
Come on, Maka. You ain't got long to live now.
I got a full gang. We run this town. At least in this section. There's one. Smoke his ass, please. Do the honors.
And feed you to me dogs.
I'll say smoke that bloke.
Oh, I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
Right around. Everybody load up.
Right there, miss.
Here now.
Patrolling for blighters and Templars.
Go on.
Follow me. Convoy.
There you go.
Oh, look, there's one.
Slow down.
Smoke that
no!
asshole.
That's it.
Bye, fucker. Let's fuck him up. You see him? Let's fuck him up. Oh, the cops are attacking. All right. What, my bitch? What, I fought my men and women? You better follow it. And the watch.
I have some work for you.
Looks like there's been a killing. Maybe two.
We run this town, get it? Oh, there's one.
Get him!
Smoke that bloke!
On your orders. Time to squeal!
Scourge that bird.
Took a shot once. Serves you right.
Bam!
You're looking so tough now, are ya?
Oh, she's getting shit faced. Look at her. Yeah, lay off the wine, sister. Back off. Back off of it. Slow down.
You're looking so tough now, are you?
Look at these bodies.
One less to deal with.
Look at the bodies. Run your shit, cop.
At least you're out of this stink, ain't you? I wonder if I know the poor beggars.
Serves you right.
Oh, come on, that girl. Nice to see you.
Is everything all right?
Can't go there, otherwise
I'll
desynchronize.
Well done.
Nope. What to do for the last 10 minutes of the stream? What to do? We're gonna get involved in one more activity before I end it. Yeah. Another train robbery. Let's do it. We'll grab a carriage though.
Get up!
Stop that! What's the meaning of
That's
this?
That's not the usual driver!
That's not the usual driver? No shit! This is a jack. We got a train to rob. Oh fuck.
Slowly.
Smoke the motherfucker! Kill his ass! Oh. Get out the way. Gotta turn it off.
Faster!
Mush!
Take this! Come up,
Tara!
Come on! Come on!
Hey, fucker.
Faster!
Come on! These fuckers are
off we go. Stop that train. Last 5 minutes of this stream. See if I can rob it. Oh shit!
This one won't be needing breakfast tomorrow.
Get in, boys, quick. Hey, get that dead cop in there. There's a dead cop in there.
There you are.
Hurry up, get in. We got a train in here. Let's go. We got a train to ride. All the collateral damage I'm causing. Too bad they didn't put horns on here, or bells for that matter, to warn of not getting run over. Get on that train. Right. Oh, perfect.
Get out of here! Get out of there!
Let's run then!
Get the gas, motherfucker! Oh, you wanna play, huh? Come here. That's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Be sure to like, follow, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you'll be the first to know whenever I go live. Until then, I'm Kill the Bit for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And please, stay safe.